I'm Ryan Friedlinghaus, CEO of the world famous West Coast Customs. What started as a $5,000 loan from my grandfather became this. The most creative and innovative custom car shop on the planet. This is my world. And this is how it's done. To reality, you'll see it all inside West Coast Customs.
We've got this song called Red Camaro on our new album, and we thought this is a perfect marriage. We can have Ryan build us a bad machine that can go hand in hand with the launch of the new record.
We're thinking, why don't you build us something?
I'm ready.
A Rascal Flatts ride, man.
Let's do it.
Sweet,
man. Makes sense. And my dad's gonna love it.
I'm ready to hear this track.
Oh, yeah, man, we want you to hear it.
Yeah, man. Sweet. It's called Red Camaro.
So it's basically about a car.
Yeah, about a red.
Red one. With some T-tops.
Yeah.
No, it feels summer. It feels like you gotta definitely gotta have that loud music in it. It's gotta feel.
Yeah.
I got it already.
Sweet.
So this is like, you know, just a couple different ones, just for different customers that I did some for. Definitely got to do T-tops, right?
Yeah.
So it says that the song.
It'd also be cool to put some elements in there since there are three of us.
Like
something that has to do with threes, you know?
So three exhaust tips out the back?
I love that.
That'd be great.
Exactly, man, yeah. It's traditionally, you know, two or two and four and two together.
You just do three.
So do three of them, man.
I got some good ideas.
Yeah, I mean, this is a great start already.
Right.
You know? We just need it in 2 days.
Oh,
thank you.
Well, there is.
The guys from Rascal Flatts want something special. So we're taking that stock Camaro and putting that unique West Coast Customs stamp on it. This car is gonna showcase their hit song, Red Camaro, so it's gotta be red. But I can't give these guys some standard factory color, so I'll have to come up with my own West Coast Customs Rascal Flatts Red. The lyrics of this song call for a T-top, so we're gonna follow the lines of the roof and make this look factory. We're also gonna add a new body kit to give this car that high performance look. We'll give this interior a custom makeover, with black leather seats and red trim, and with the Rascal Flatts logo embroidered in it. Since these guys are serious musicians, we have to give them a kick-ass four-component sound system that can shake the streets while they drive. To give this car more power and handling, we're gonna put in a supercharger, and I'm gonna get the guys from Pedders to install a new suspension system. We're also gonna create an exhaust system with three tailpipes, one for each member of the Rascal Flatts. To finish this car off, we're gonna create a rhinestone Rascal Flatts emblem and slap it on the black custom grille. So Pete from Pedders is here to help us out with the suspension. Since we're upgrading everything on this car, we really want the suspension to be perfect. Pedders suspension is the best in the business.
We're putting on what we refer to as a pace car package. It's the same stuff that was on the Indianapolis pace car and all the NASCAR pace cars that GM had out on the tracks this year. So it's a set of front and rear sway bars, our 27 millimeter bars. We're putting on a set of triple adjustable XA coilovers, and we're putting in rear subframe inserts and front radius bush inserts. All these are designed to reduce compliance in the suspension and take advantage of what we think is the best chassis that GM's built and maybe anybody's got on the road today. This is a XA coilover. It's a 46 millimeter monotube. The spring adjusts with a separate seat from the height adjustment. That means that the preload on the coil stays the same regardless of the height. Another unique advantage to a Pedders coilover is we've made this clevis 10 millimeters wider than the OE. In a Camaro, the rear track is greater than the front track. That contributes to understeer. By adding this 10 millimeters to the clevis, we widen the front track and reduce understeer. The rear of the Camaro is bolted in by four big rubber bushes. The rubber bushes have voids for NVH, noise, vibration, and harshness control. People like Rascal Flatts on special builds like this, they're more interested in handling and control than they are in quiet. But essentially what we've done is created a part that fits inside the OE rubber, and it fills all the voided spaces, and the subframe stops moving around. When a subframe moves in a car, what it does is try to steer the car by altering the direction of the rear wheels. These eliminate that motion. We make the sway bars adjustable front and rear. Each one of these holes alters the strength of the sway bar. I can tell you that a 95% developed Camaro ran the Nürburgring over in Germany in 8 minutes and 20 seconds. The car that Ryan is building here would be a whole lot faster.
Brian are driving the car down to Hollywood to meet the guys. They're doing a video shoot out here, and I think this is gonna be a fun, you know, reveal for me. One, I don't think they're all expecting it really to be here, and I'm gonna surprise them.
What's going on?
What are you doing, dude?
I don't want a house.
What's going on? Good to see you, baby.
Good to see you, man.
Been too long.
Too long.
I was
missing you guys.
What's happening?
You been working out? What's going on?
No, I just have to stay on smaller clothes.
Pump it up, baby.
What have you been working on?
I've been working on this badass car for these guys. So, you want to see this car?
I'd love to see this car.
Come on, we'll show you around, brother.
Backpack over there.
Watch your step, baby.
Stage here, and we'll simulate like a big conference scene here.
Okay.
And we'll have a, you know, full band set up there and everything, and Gary will be riffing with Justin.
They're gonna build the set around us as we're rehearsing with him, and like the last chorus is gonna be like the set's done, we're blowing it out, the lights
sweet.
Go up.
So it's like behind the scenes kind of shots.
Like a,
and stuff.
Yeah, just gonna see it being built around us. So it's kind of unique. Yeah.
That's cool.
Can we hurry up? I want to see the car.
Yeah.
Okay. So that's.
We
our
do this
world.
Like today.
That's our world.
Way better than the rendering. Way better than what you could imagine. Super duper duper bad. Look at that. Look at that badge.
Dude, that's just
and it's all Swarovski crystals.
It's awesome.
So one of the challenges I had with Ish, just so you guys all know together, Ish did these seats and I was like, dude, I swear to you, the guys aren't gonna like these. He's like, what do you mean? I did all my research about country and western. This is the way I would do them.
You better get your cowboy boots.
I love it. What size are your head here if you have?
I do. I love them.
You want to start it?
T-tops.
Oh, dude.
It's like the tune, man, the T-tops.
Yeah. Like, supercharged. So it's super powerful
How
and beautiful.
Is this?
Stereo's awesome. You got to play it. Oh. Turn it up.
Weather's too nice, man.
We gotta take these T-tops off.
All right,
Brian, these T-tops are unbelievable. Like, factory. Show them, Brian.
What we do?
Just, we use all, like, factory Camaro stuff off of the older Camaro for the latches, so it's just as simple as one of those are. You know what I mean? It takes, like, no stuff at all.
Wow. Like that, baby. Wow.
Can beautiful, I try the other one?
Yeah, try it. Let's see if it's that easy, right?
Hey. How about
got room in the back for them?
Yep. Do you see the exhaust tips? And they all three work.
Do they really?
Yeah.
That's even
that's
nice,
great, dude.
All right, I got to show you the trunk.
Oh, dude.
So we used all my new product that came out from Diamond Audio, but it's unbelievable.
Speechless, man. I don't even know what to say.
Wow.
I know what to say. You should have made three.
I know.
Please tell all the guys at West Coast that
safety
and
first.
How freaking phenomenal and amazing
please.
The car is.
Sure I will.
Come on in for the real thing.
Get it in for the real thing.
Oh, we love you, Rhino. He's so gifted and he's so talented and just his attention to detail, just everything that he did is It's crazy.
But it is cool how he created this red color. It's like a Rascal Flatts red. It's unique to us. It's great.
Just to know that we started out recutting that song and didn't even think about, you know, someday having a car built around the song that we created is pretty mind-blowing, man.
Hey, that's what's so cool about music is that music takes on a life of itself sometimes, and sometimes we get to drive it away.
Ultimately, they love the car. It represents the song Red Camaro exactly the way it needs to. And I think I did a great job. I think the guys back home, you know, worked really hard to make this car 100%. This is probably the nicest Camaro that's ever hit the streets. We build a ton of cars for a ton of different people, and they're not all car people, you know. And these guys are car people. You could tell they honestly loved what we did, and that's a really good feeling. So I think, you know, the one problem we're going to have with the car with the guys is who's going to drive it first, and they're definitely going to be probably fighting over it. So a good news is probably going to be building three of them.